Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about your mains answer writing series. So as is clear from its name, this series is about your mains answer writing practice, in which what we do, we daily give you a certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers. So today is 8 August. Let's see what are the questions of today. So first question is, critically analyze the recent amendments made to the Unlawful Activities Prevention Act 1967. So recently amendments were made to this UAPA Act. So there were many articles that were published in the newspaper criticizing these amendments, as well as some articles were in its favor. So you have to critically analyze the debate. So when you are asked to critically analyze, you have to look at both the positive side and the negative side and then give a balanced conclusion. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your second question is, how has climate change increased vulnerability of humanity to disasters? Suggest disaster risk management in the light of this change. So friends, climate change is happening and it is widely recognized, and also it is recognized that it is increasing the vulnerability of entire humanity to the disasters. So you have to establish the link between this vulnerability and the climate change, and also you have to suggest a disaster risk management strategy in the light of these changes. And your third question is, discuss the importance of biofuels for India. Critically examine whether the national policy on biofuels will help India unlock its biofuel potential. So you have to discuss on the importance of biofuels, and also you have to examine whether the national policy on biofuels will help India unlock its biofuel potential or not. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So these are the three questions of today. And those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which we daily give you three questions, out of which two questions are based from your current part and one question is based on your static part. So as you might have seen, the second question is from your static part, that is environment, conservation and all those topics that are there in the GS3. So it is not that we pick up any random topic and give you the question out of it. So we have made a detailed timetable which we follow daily, and we share it with our students so that they can can have a idea beforehand. So that is about the questions that will be asked from which static topic. So what we have done, we have allocated each day for a particular static topic. So in this way we are planning to cover your entire syllabus from GS1 to GS4. So the more details are that, as I have told you, three questions of UPSC mains level are shared on our platform, and on Sundays we take your full length tests, that is on alternate Sundays. So this coming Sunday you will be having your full length tests that will be based upon the previously covered topics. And how this initiative works, so you will have to write the answers of these questions and you have to send to us on a number, that is 8968920720. You can also WhatsApp your answers, or you can telegram us, or you can mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. Friends, the major issues of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to give you an expert feedback on your answer writing skills, because your UPSC mains answer answer sheets will be evaluated by experts, and to reach that level, to have that level in your answer writing, you must have a proper feedback as well as review of your answer writing, and also you must get comprehensive feedback or tips to improve your answer writing skills. So this problem of you people is solved by us, because here on our channel we have a dedicated team that will evaluate your answers and will provide you feedback, as well as will help you in improving your answer writing skills by providing you tips. So relating to each question, we also share with you the reference material for the purpose of upgrading your knowledge of the topic in question, and that reference material is shared to you relating to each question on your WhatsApp number, Telegram, mail the very next day. For example, for today's questions you will be getting reference material tomorrow. So in this way this initiative works. So friends, as we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is ₹1999 per month, or you can also join for 2 months at a cost of ₹3499. So if in case you are interested to join, then you can use these links to join. So these links will also be provided in the description box. So if in case you are willing to join, then you can check the description box and can use the following links to join to our answer writing initiative. So if in case you have any further queries, doubts, you can contact us at our number, that is 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, also we have a website for the purpose of your preparation, on which what we daily upload important articles that are of much importance from your mains point of view. So if in case you are interested to read those articles and download their PDF, then you can visit our website, that is www.achieveias.co.in. So friends, this is all about today's video. If you like this, then do ensure that you like it, share it with your friends, and also ensure that you subscribe to our channel. So this is all about today's video. Thank you. Have a very nice day ahead.